Hello, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. So today we're doing a PS4 HDMI port replacement. Could possibly be more, hopefully not. We will find out soon. Let's go ahead and dig in. Sorry for the bumping. Oops, sorry. Gonna need more flux. Apparently I forgot to add flux on one side. So that's the bottom view. That's the top view. Passed the tweezer test, and then we also went ahead and voltmetered all those filters. They appear to be good. One of them was discolored, so I thought maybe one of them could have been blown. The chip could have been blown, but everything appears to be good. So let's go ahead and bolt her up and test. Oops, sounds like someone left a game in there. And still got flashy blue lights. Hey, we are back in action. Thank you for viewing. Be sure to smash that like button, drop a comment. If you like what you see, be sure to subscribe, as well as smash that bell notification so you don't miss any new videos.